Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small...
Thank you.
two of hearts.
Thank you.